to my Stardew Valley Let's Play. Let's get started by watering these crops. We're going to go down to the water. And there we are. Let's water these bad boys. Number one, number two, number three, number four, number five, and six, and seven, and oh, I nearly done already, and eight, and nine, and come on, come on. I wish I had the upgraded watering can, but you can't get that until like episode 50 or so. Right, let's get watering these bad boys and then we'll go out and see what we can do. The mine should open in a few days, I think. Oh yeah, it's tomorrow, isn't it? Let's just finish watering these and I'll see what I can do for the rest of the day. I'll probably go fishing. But, yeah, I'm on the Four Corners farm, aren't I? We've only got a tiny lake though, so we can't fish here, can we? Water it onto Linus's. Let's get on with water. I'm feeling a bit lonely. I want to get to 1,000 really quick so I can get that cat. I love cats. If you don't know, in a few of my other playthroughs that I haven't recorded, I've got quite a few cats. I've got all three types of them that you can get in the game. Right, I think we'll go down to Linus's because we need to, yeah, do some fishing. And hopefully we should get the upgraded fishing rod in like episode 10 or something, because that's good if you can manage that. Right, we're up here now. Let's go and... Linus's is this way, isn't it? Yeah. Wow, the day's gone quick. Right, Linus. Alright, let's get our fishing rod out. Well, that is a big tree. Can we mine it? No, we need the upgraded axe, don't we? Right, I think the river's down here, isn't it? There he is. Right, okay, so, I don't know exactly what to talk about when I'm fishing. Let's just get on with it. It's a hard thing fishing because you just got to wait there. Especially when you're recording, you just have to find something to talk about. It's really hard, usually. Fishing is just so boring. Especially when you're recording, because like, so hard to catch a fish while talking. Okay, let's just focus on catching these. Okay. Come on, come on, give me a quick one. Let's give me a bit of green algae. There we are, Max. Alright, okay. Alright, so I've nearly got that one, there we are. Right, carp, okay, let me see. A confirmed fish, okay. Hopefully that guy will finish it tomorrow and the mines can open, because I want to go mining. It's one of the best things about the game, the mining. Go home, it's getting a bit late. Let's set our phone. It's down this way. And I got quite a bit of stuff today. Who's he? What does he like? What can I give him? Does he like maybe a bit of wood? Oh, I'm going to do something else later on, but let's just get home. Oh, no. And then that way, and then I nearly died already. Right, okay, now we're down here. I don't want to go to bed too early, but I really want to go to the mines tomorrow. Okay, I'm going to have to go to bed early, aren't I? Right, let's just sell this stuff before we go to bed, because... And I hope Tom's not watching this, because he'll... complain about me selling some stuff, and then they'll complain about me going to bed early. Anyway, I made quite a bit that day. It's not bad. For the fifth of spring. First year. Right, mine's open today, don't they? 366, great. Yay, a few days to grown! Of all your JJ Mac customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to in it. L61091, Right, let's just grab all these parsnips. Imagine how much money it's gonna. I'll get the cat tomorrow. I bet you I will. No, no. I was thinking. Luckily, I'm doing this because I was thinking of like how am I gonna wash these and go mining. And it's good that it doesn't take away any energy either. How much I'm gonna make today, and I'll sell some of the stone that I get too. This is gonna be a great day. Right, let's go to the mines. Dum ba dum bum ba da bum ba dum bum ba dum. Definitely get the cat tomorrow. That is a definite thing, that really is. When we got all of the mines, yeah, we're going to the mines, aren't I? I think it's just across here and then straight across the bridge. No, we need to go down, don't we? Okay. Right, imagine how much money I'm going to make today. I'll get the cat. Dun, dun. Open this. I'll skip this bit. I won't go mining for that long, but I'll get the first few basic cars. I can eat this wild horse radish if I get really hungry. Does do 13 plus, so may survive from here for quite a long time actually. Have I really got something new? Reached level 5 in the mines. That should be easy. Hopefully I should get it. Before the end of summer I'll get it. I guarantee I'll get at least level 2 mining before the end of summer. Ooh, geode! Geodes are great, aren't they? Geodes are very good in terms of loot and stuff. Ooh. Let's just finish gathering all these arts and then we'll go back up. farm. Right, good luck mining here. Very good luck. Might explore a bit the second story on there, but yeah, why not? If there's mobs down there, I'll come back up, but why not? Oh, there's one down here. Never mind. Right, okay. Let's sell all this stuff. Except the geodes and this stuff, but I can sell the stone. Might as well. Right. Let's go. Imagine how much I'm going to make today. This is going to be really good, this is. Seriously. Right, I'll go back up. Shall I go to bed early? Yes, I will. I'll have to. I seriously will have to. And Tom, please don't watch this, Tom. Right, okay, let's get down here and sell this stuff. I don't know what else to say, seriously. I can keep all that stuff because these stuff are very useful. Let's just go to bed and get the cat tomorrow. Level 1 farming! Yay! Yep, told you I'd get the cat today. Told you. It's caused a bit of damage, but it's nothing growing. Hang on. Why haven't I got it? Why haven't I asked this? Why haven't I got the cat? Alright, what I might do today is get some more crops. Right, okay, yeah. I'll buy some more crops today. Fix up my farm a little bit. And then I'll go to the Adventurers Guild, try and get some copper from the geodes. No, it's not the... No, it's the blacksmith, isn't it? Where does he live? Blacksmith. Oh, right. Near me, isn't it? Okay, what's posted? Slime hunter. Alright, I might... Don't do that. 9 a.m. Right. Let's just go down and crack open these geodes. And we'll donate this to the museum. Where is it? Museum and library. Okay, so it's near blacksmith. Museum and library. It's here, right here. Eight. Let's just take these. I might need them. Daffodils. How am I not finding any dandelions? Anyway, no. 8 a.m. Right, okay. I think I can just... Right, finally allowed in. Skip. Archaeology. Donate an artifact. It's maybe a bit of a longer episode than usual, but I won't make it, like, super long. How do we put it there? What do we do? How? Seriously? How do we donate this? I have something to donate. How do I donate it? There we are. Put you there. Channel updated. 250. Thanks for that. Right, now let's go to the blacksmith. Where is it? No, not the blacksmith. Right next to it. There we are. Nope. Process. Alright, I'm gonna go donate Thunder Egg. What does the Thunder Egg do? Alright, I want to donate I'll leave after the furnace. What? Where's the furnace? Stone's 925. Oh, we can get signs. Alright. Right, let's get some trees chopped. Two more trees and then we can get it, I think. If not one. One's a three. Right, now that tree's deadened. Hopefully we'll get quite a bit from it. If I don't get that much, then I'm going to be... 17, not bad. So it's not bad. I just took that one down and then planned the video. 17, now I have enough for like great. God damn it. What am I gonna say bye bye to? That, right. Okay, so I'm gonna get a wood sign and there we are. Can we even write anything on it? Seriously! Right, I think I'm ready to finish now.